Saan na dadalhin din? Sa loob?
Parang taba niya sa TV. Parang taba niya sa TV.
Sa loob po. Kasi may nakakulong
po. Ipa-deliver ko sana sa loob.
Ako nang i-deliver ko sana. Ayang, hindi ako nakaayos.
Ano lang yan? Chicken lang yan sa inyo.
Sige.
Saan yung chapel dito,
hanap? TV?
Saan yung chapel dito?
Ayan. Chapel lang. Doon pa.
Papasok ka dyan.
Diretso. Pag nakita mo yung malaking simbahan, chapel. Yun. Nakaliwa ka.
Doon kasi nakaburo yung ano.
Sino ba nakaburo?
Ano?
Ano pangalan? Artista rin. Matanda para makuha lang. Para makuha. Basta ako doon po.
Ang
ganda mo pala.
It's so beautiful. Hello, I'm here at at a flower
Tessie's
shop.
Tessie's flower.
I'm here at Tessie's flower shop. It's actually located very close to the chapel. Chapel ba yan?
Nah, office.
I'm here close to, ano ba yung pangalan yung chapel na yan?
No, that's not chapel.
Loyola Memorial Park here in Marikina, and we're going to visit Miguel de la Serna's mother, because he passed away last night. I was so shocked, and I felt so sad, because as soon as I was sleeping, and all of a sudden I got this text message, and it was Miguel who was saying that, you know, please pray for my mother. So here I am. I thought that it's a good idea to come over here, because I feel so sorry for Miguel and family. Miguel is actually my first partner at Shelby Dance before. That was like 2 or 3 years ago, you know, and we became partners for a few months, actually. And after that was season 2, and we won, and, you know, he was a great dancer, he was a great teacher, and he was the first person who ever taught me how to dance, especially at Shelby Dance in Channel 5, so anyway, and it was also the reason why I was able to be dancing with him by the time that we had the championship, or what we call that, Challenge of the Champions. He was actually Efren Ibo, who became my partner, because Miguel de la Serna was really very busy at that time, and he said that his mother was sick, and, you know, he was so busy taking care of her, so, you know, so I knew that, you know, he really needed to stay with her. And unfortunately, I didn't realize that, you know, she already passed away, and I feel so sad. So, like, my sincere condolences to Miguel de la Serna and family. And here I am. I wanted to offer a nice bouquet of flowers, you know. So I hope you guys is going to like this, because, you know, they're all white, and I think I'm gonna have them put some colors as well. Because I really wanted to know that this is going to be something beautiful. So Miguel, I'm so sorry. I know how it feels to lose your mother, because like me, I already lost my father when I was 16. So I know how it feels, but I'll be praying for you. And of course, I'm going to be praying for your mother. I know that she's going to be in heaven. So please don't worry. You know, we are here. Your friends are all going to be here for you. You know, if you need us, if you need to contact us or whatever, you know, for any support, we're always going to be here for you. We love you, so don't worry, okay? Hindi ka nag-iisa.
Eh, nakutol ko.
Okay, so... So, lagyan po ng iba't ibang mga kulay din, okay? So, this is the flower that I'm going to give. Some, you know, some nice flowers, and they're going to put some... ayan, some colorful stuff, so it's gonna be beautiful for sure. And I'm gonna have them deliver it to the chapel later, so you know they'll take care of it. Okay, so thank you so much from Tess.
Tess
is flowers. Okay, so if you need some flowers, okay, Philippines or all the beautiful friends and guys on YouTube, come here at Tess's Flowers. Okay, that's it. So see you guys. Okay, it's today is August 21.
And,
her name is Mercedita de la Serna. So she died August 20. It means to say that was last night or yesterday. And her age is 62. And we're here at the Loyola Crematorium here in Marikina. So going inside right now. Hopefully Miguel de la Serna is going to be right there, you know, so I'm going to meet him. And I'm going to sign my name first. Habi po nandito na si Misty Kateng Kiro. Okay, we're all